Today, we will take a deep dive into the Galilean Aramaic prayer, also known as the Breakdown Lord's Prayer. Galilean Aramaic is an ancient language that was spoken by Jesus Christ during his time on earth. It holds great significance in religious and historical contexts. The Galilean Aramaic prayer consists of powerful and profound words, believed to connect humans with the divine. It carries a unique rhythm and melody, making it a spiritually uplifting experience. Scholars have meticulously deciphered the complex grammar and vocabulary of Galilean Aramaic to better understand this prayer. The prayer begins with the words, Abwoon dibashmea, which translate to Our Father in Heaven. This phrase establishes a deep connection with the divine, seeking guidance and comfort from the omnipotent Father. The Galilean Aramaic prayer continues with verses like Nefkodash ishmak, meaning hallowed be your name. This reflects the reverence and sacredness in acknowledging the divine presence. As the prayer progresses, it calls for a harmonious relationship between God and humanity, emphasizing forgiveness and reconciliation. The prayer further states, Havlin lakma disun kanan yamana, or give us this day our daily bread. This highlights the significance of sustenance and reliance on God's provision. The Galilean Aramaic prayer concludes with expressions of power and glory attributed to the divine, evoking awe and gratitude. Decoding the Galilean Aramaic prayer allows us to delve deeper into the rich spiritual heritage of ancient times, connecting us to the wisdom of the past. Thank you for joining us on this journey of unraveling the Galilean Aramaic prayer. We hope this exploration has enriched your understanding and appreciation for this ancient language. We will continue. Please subscribe, comment, follow. Love, Lady Janice.